interesting and comprehensive talk. I would like to ask if there are some generalizations with respect to the spectrum. So imagine that such network is not finite.
What was stated here, it looks like general in the sense that the assumptions